They are bracing for that possibility, Josh. Investigators say, unfortunately, it's fairly common that once one victim is exposed, others come forward. But Kavanaugh's only been associated with the middle school since the beginning of the school year, and he did pass a criminal and background check to get hired.
It was parents of other girls on the basketball team who noticed interactions between the coach and one of the players and brought their concerns to the principal at Kennett Middle School in late January.
We immediately put the basketball coach on administrative leave, so he's not contacting any of the team anymore.
24-year-old William Kavanaugh was just hired at the beginning of the school year as a coach and a substitute teacher. School officials say he passed a criminal and background check to get the position.
As we conducted our investigation, we found enough information for me to recommend to the board that we terminate his employment.
When Conway police took over the case on February 4th, they put out a warrant for Kavanaugh's arrest. He was arrested 2 weeks later during a routine traffic stop in Wakefield.
Was Kavanaugh aware that there was a warrant out for him?
He was. He was made aware of it. We were trying to find out his location. He was somewhere in Massachusetts.
Kavanaugh is charged with 3 felony counts. Investigators say the charges stem from one encounter, and their evidence includes a volume of electronic communications between Kavanaugh and the young girl, both before, during, and after the period of time in question.
Computers, Facebook, emails, and the like, to include digital pictures.
William Kavanaugh was arraigned last week. A family member posted the $5,000 bail. He'll be back in court March 19th for a probable cause hearing. Investigators say if this case goes to trial, the victim will likely testify. We're live in the newsroom. Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.